May 22, 2007. Profitable companies that have nonetheless leveraged themselves up to levels of debt unsustainable by their cash flows. 2. Graham and Dodd's margin of safety sends investors to scrutinize the balance sheet and projected earnings. They perform the analytical function that the authors endorse, apply the same skills, study the same documents. For them, the balance